The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 170 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, the Superstar Aaron Cummings.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Make way for the double champ.
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, John Cena!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it. The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military pushed into the power slam.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. The C Nation is coming alive.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority. Exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Wow, what a spinebuster.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Dominance, power slam.
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Uranagi, man, oh man.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Coming back in the ring.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you got hit it. Shoulders down. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Nice counter by Cena. suplex. Side slam.
Nice.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Big cross body.
Springboard. Zeno.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, the stunner! That was the best one I've ever seen.
Hoisting up their opponent.
Spinebuster!
Wow, look at the power.
Oh. Into a German suplex.
Nine.
He's ejected from the ring. Taking this to the floor. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
Suplex, nice.
Great hip toss.
He moves just in time.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Deep six. Target in the arm now. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And a big match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
Stunner.
Hoisting up their opponent. What a spine buster.
And a German. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
With ease.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
And he's able to reverse. Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Done yet.
We got part two on the way.
Oh, no!
Attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Cena powers him up. Driving him to the canvas for the attitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Power slam. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal. Cena giving no quarter.
Destroying their body.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. And that was a well-executed attack.
That's under.
Pele kick.
Well-scattered reversal there.
Ooh.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
No worries.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. Side slam.
Nice.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Ooh. John Cena got him in position.
Looking for the S. Tap out.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Cena dodges out of that.
Jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
He's, oh my God, the table's on fire. This is insane. You can't do
it. Uh-oh, perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope up on it, the shoulder.
Somebody get a fire extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
No, I think it's a little too late for that, Zach. Then we just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Bang! And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
Getting set up for something in the corner. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
I can't begin to imagine.
Talk about upping the ante.
Oh, man, they are up high. Top rope. This is going to be nasty.
Oh, the table. Just an absolute eruption of the table.
I can turn that table into kindling.
Asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
He gets out of the way.
So agile. Is it enough? The cover!
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
And that cuts Cena right off.
Spanish fly.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Thunderous impact. He's ejected from the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. He had it scouted. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And now thrown back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world. Settling down the kendo stick, no good can come from this. Dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena's having his way.
Belly to belly, way overhead.
That'll do some serious damage.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five-knuckle shuffle.
Setting him up for something here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Up high!
And here's John Cena. Has him where he wants him.
Here we go! Right through the table!
I don't know who got the worst of that.
Him or the table? Just brutal! That was painful just to watch.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena giving no quarter.
Caught in a bad position here. Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside. Look out!
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh. On the outside, scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment.
My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
And now he's just being pushed around. Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. To a backbreaker. Painful.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
I don't care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, dead whip.
Hitting me. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Hit him in German. Can't see him.
Oh. he's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Whatever's planned here can't be good. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Powerless position to be in right now.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence.